Please stand. The body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ strengthen you and keep you.